Well, that will sustain them in the nest for up to 3 days. After 3 days, that goes back into the body, and then they're on their own. Maybe 4 days, they really start to get quite emaciated all along the sides. So, because they start living off their own body fat. They're a bit like a, what do you call it, marathon runner. If you don't build up the proteins and everything before your race, you hit the ground. That's what happens to them literally wandering. So, if we don't get them out after 3 to 4 days max, chances are that they're pretty much going to succumb. They're going to die.
Interesting.
So the ones you've got at the top, or towards the top about a foot down, it's arguable whether we made them.